It's a week or so since Dora Georgieva returned home from Turnovo. While in Turnovo, she missed her children and husband very much. They also missed her, although they did their best to keep up a routine. But life at home really came back to normal only after Mother took things in hand again.
Good afternoon. Your bell's out of order. Here I've been knocking for more than 5 minutes.
Is that so? Oh, I'm sorry. I'll have to repair it. What is it?
There's a telegram for you.
A telegram? Where from?
From Plovdiv. Sign this form, please.
Thanks. What can have happened?
Thank you, sir. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Dora, dear, have you been expecting a message from Plovdiv? There's a telegram from your mother.
Not really. Let me see it. Oh, Mother's arriving on Friday on the 6 p.m. train. Hurrah! Granny's coming. She'll tell me nice stories again.
It's Thursday today, so she's coming tomorrow. I'm going to the station to meet her.
Yes, you will both come with me.
Mother, listen. They've come. Didn't you hear the taxi?
Yes, I think I heard it.
Dora!
Mother, I'm so happy you've come. Come in. Take your coat off. Let me hang it on the stand. Now let's go into the sitting room. You must be very tired. You've been traveling all afternoon.
No, I'm not in the least tired. I had a very pleasant time on the train. There weren't many people, and I had a very nice travelling companion, an elderly woman who felt like having a chat. We were all alone in the compartment. She said she had been travelling from Burgas since 7 o'clock that morning, and we talked all the way, so I never noticed how time flew. But how nice everything is here. What a lot of new things you have.
Yes, Granny. We brought a new radio set last year. You see, it's a 6-valve set with an outdoor aerial. It has medium, long and short wavelengths. But it's quite simple to operate. You just turn this knob and...
Don't bore Granny with the technical qualities of radio sets. Now, Mother, sit down in this armchair and I'll bring you some tea. Granny, dear... I've been missing you all this time. Do tell me a story. Everyone at home is too busy.
Now, children, don't bother Granny. Leave her alone. She needs a good rest first. There'll be time enough for stories later.
Yes, my dear. I'll tell you lots of stories all afternoon.
Julian, hand the cups round, please. And you, Nellie... Pass round the sandwiches.
I see you've gone to a lot of trouble making all these delicious things. I don't like my tea too sweet. Only one lump of sugar, please. And isn't tea very strong?
No, I've made yours and Nellie's rather weak. And I only made the sandwiches myself. The cakes I bought at the baker's.
Well, my dears... I've come to Sofia because I'm not very well.
What's the matter?
Oh, nothing very serious, I hope. It's my heart again. You know it gives me trouble from time to time. I should like to be examined by a specialist in your hospital, Dora.
Very well. I'll take you to the hospital tomorrow. Dr. Chernev will examine you carefully. He is one of our best specialists in heart diseases.